everybody, welcome back to another reaction video. Today, we are moving on. We are on the next album, Perception. We have checked out Mansion. We have checked out Therapy Session. And man, we just had the big one. We had my first time ever reaction to NF Intro 3. And man, that song may be one of the most cleverly constructed songs I have ever heard in my entire life. If you haven't checked out the reaction to that, go back and check it out, because we are moving on the NF journey. And this is now my first time ever reaction to NF Let You Down. One of the big boys. One of the most known songs by this artist. And yeah, I didn't even know he existed. What, a month and a half ago now? How long were we doing this journey for? Let me know. About a month and a half ago. And when I went to search for this song, it's got 201 million views on YouTube and 217 million views on the audio version. That's a combined total of, what, 418 million views? That's insane! That's nearly half a billion views! So yeah, I think this is one of the big ones. If there's a song out there that's bigger, let me know. But this is going to be interesting. I'm interested to see why this one is so popular, what this one's all about. Anyway, I've spoken for long enough. Hit like, subscribe for more videos like this, and enough of the waffling bollocks from this British guy. It's about time we hit play on NF Let You Down.
Feels like moon ahead right now. I wish that I could say
yeah. Can we just take a moment to just say that NF, like I have been saying this whole time, is the master of intros when it comes to music. And I'm not talking about his intro 1, 2, and 3. I'm talking about introductions to songs. The guy opens songs so well. Gets you sucked in immediately. My jaw dropped the second I heard that singing voice. That sounded so good. Is that NF's voice? Because you guys have told me sometimes he changes and plays his voice as well on tracks. And if it says there's no feature on the track, that's because he's doing that voice and he changes it in the studio. Is that what that is there? Man, that sounds so good. I feel like I might have heard this one before somewhere on like a movie. Let me know if it's been featured in a movie. If not, then man, what an intro.
Yeah. I guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. It's annoying. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever did was never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia. What did I do wrong this time? That's parents for you.
He's talking about parents. You said that's parents for you. You know, talking about being a disappointment. So I feel like this song is like a message to, I mean, we know from the journey so far that we've been on that NF had an abusive stepdad, that he was a complete and utter, and I'm going to swear now because I can't think of a better word, but complete and utter asshole, and had an abusive stepdad. I don't like swearing on this journey out of respect for NF, but I feel like the guy deserved to be called that.
Thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong this time? That's parents for you. Very loyal, should I have my back? Would you put a knife in my hands before? What else should I carry for you? I care for you, but
I'm on the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud.
When it comes to NF, when he chucks in a singing vocal chorus, when he shows his true talent, when he shows that talent with his vocals, the thing with this guy, right, is he can spit for minutes on end without even taking a breath, without taking a break in between songs. But the guy, the thing that stands him out above all other rappers is if he wants, he can throw in some vocals in a chorus and it sounds like some of the best vocalists out there in the game currently right now. The guy has an insanely good singing voice.
Right now, I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah, you don't wanna make this work.
I'm stopping this for because I just wanted to say, I imagine there's a lot of us out there who have felt like this when it comes to parents. When you feel like you're constantly trying to project an image of yourself that they want to see. That they want to see. And you try your whole life to make them proud. And nothing's ever good enough. And yeah. And if you do feel like that, just understand that you're not alone. Like I said, I try and be an open book on this channel. NF keeps it real music. I try and keep it real reactions. I try and be open and honest. If you guys ask me questions, I answer them. And let's just say, in some way, maybe more than I'll ever tell you guys, I can relate heavily to this.
Yeah. You don't wanna make this work, you just wanna make this worse. Want me to listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't wanna know my hurt yet. Let me guess, you want an apology, probably. How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't, so I guess I'm gonna have to leave. Please don't come after me.
For those of you who have been with me since the day we started these reactions 4 months ago, since those of you who have been with me, you know that there may have been something in my life that was bugging me, and the person on the other end was looking for an apology, and it's nuts when someone is in the wrong. When someone is in the wrong and they're the ones looking for the apology. I feel like this is hitting some notes, man. This is hitting some notes. It really is. Jesus. Jesus, Jesus.
How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't, so I guess I'm gonna have to leave. Please don't come after me. I just wanna be alone right now. I don't really wanna think it all. Go ahead, just drink it all. Both know you're gonna call them on like nothing's wrong. Ain't that what you always do? I feel like every time I talk to you, you're in an awful mood. What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now. I give it all to you.
This song, just like every single song, there is a reason this journey has been put together, is it just gives you an opening into knowing more about this artist. NF has put himself completely on display. Completely on display for the entire world. He sings, he raps, he pours his emotions out into tracks. I didn't mean that to rhyme. But he does. He literally wears his entire heart on his sleeve and just tells us all what he's feeling, all what he's going through. And the fact that this guy is strong enough to do that, from day one, I knew I was going to love him. And here we are. Here we are. What, on the third album on this journey? And this guy will have my ear and heart in music forever.
I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Yeah, don't talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this work and probably would've figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I check.
Man. Am I the only one listening to this right now and this is heavy, man. This is heavy. This is really heavy. Like I said, I'm an open book. I try to be, but all I'll say is that line where it's like, I don't want to visit you when I sit down on the couch. We could probably talk about something. And then I feel like it turns around and you lecture me. Let's just say if I sat down with NF, man, I would happily share a couple of stories with that guy. This is the thing about him, man. And people say this. There is a song for everyone. And there are some songs that will hit you in different ways and different levels. And the thing with him is he is just like us. Every single one of you watching this will relate to some song in some way. It hits you, or more than one. They hit you and you feel them. That is why this artist is so special. That is why we can continue down this journey. And every single song blows my mind. And it just shows the guy's level of skill above so many other people in the game right now. There is no one like him. He's floating in a lane on his own. He is so mind-blowingly talented when it comes to vocals, when it comes to the skill of writing and constructing a song, and his producer is insane with these beats and the instrumentals as well. Everything about these songs are just straight masterpieces.
Let down, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. That didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must have missed that joke. Let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy. Feels like we're on the edge right now. Wish that I could say I'm proud.
How many other artists release a song that sits on 400 million views and the entire song is just their past? Is them airing their emotions, their feelings, their grievances, their stories with people they don't even know? How many other artists do that? I'll tell you how many. None. None. Now, I know a lot of you saying, well, this artist, that artist. No one does it like Nate does. No one is as honest and open as this guy is. This guy sits on every single track and you feel like you know everything about him. And the reason is because you do, because he wants you to, because he shares it with you, because he uses music as his therapy, as his way of expressing his emotions. There is no one out there like this guy when it comes to the construction of music. No one. No one. Man, this album is just going to be as equally as heavy as the last ones, isn't it? Isn't it? I thought it wasn't going to be, but it really is.
Nathan.
Wait a second. 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 Now, how many reaction channels do you guys watch that stopped that video way too early? Why did you guys not warn me that I need to watch this to the end? Huh? Huh? I could have missed that. But luckily, from day one, you guys have told me that there are little Easter eggs that I need to watch out for. So I made sure that I was aware. Nathan, that's him? That's him. I thought that was supposed to be his stepdad. That's him. Is that supposed to be a projected image of something he's worried he's going to turn into? Is that the point of it? You know, what is it? Violence begets violence begets violence. Is that the saying? Is that what that's supposed to be? Is that what that represents? Is that what he's worried he's going to turn into with his kids? What's the meanings behind that bit? What I missed there, man? Ah, I did not see that coming. That's like a flipping Jordan Peele movie twist right there. What the hell? Okay. Hauntingly beautiful, just as are most of his songs. I mean, how could you leave us? It's under that perfectly. Hauntingly beautiful was that track. The rapping and the vocals and the lyrical construction of the bars was absolutely perfect. The long intro of 20 seconds of just build up to this heavy, emotional and fantastically beautiful song. Once again, NF did not disappoint. NF came here. Nate came here and came here with something to say, and he said it. He vented. He put the mic in front of his mouth and he vented. He used us. He uses us. He uses the mic. He uses us to get his feelings and grievances out. And man, I think I can speak for a lot of us when I say he is more than welcome to, because damn, the guy is just mind-blowingly talented. I cannot think of a better word. Every single time I listen to a song of his, I'm so insanely happy when the recording is over, because I can immediately download it and listen to it on repeat. The guy is just my favorite person to listen to at the moment. And the fact that I hadn't even known he existed until now, and I get to listen to all these songs for the first time with you guys, is awesome and awful. Awesome because I'm just like, when you discover like a new TV show and there's like 10 seasons, you're like, oh man, I'm gonna watch the crap out of this. And it's the same when you discover a new artist and there's loads of music. Like, oh man, I can't wait to listen to all their albums. And that's what I'm getting with Nate here. That's what I'm getting with Nate. That's why it's awesome, because I've got this new music I want to listen to. But it's awful because, unlike you guys, I can't listen to anything outside of these reactions. So the only songs I'm listening to are songs I've reacted to. So I need to wait. Every 2 days I release a new reaction and I can't listen to that song outside of this. So, man, that was a beautiful song. That was absolutely beautiful. The message was dark and haunting, but just a beautiful song, man. Absolutely beautiful. If you guys can relate to that out there, just know you're not alone. Just know you're not alone. You know, if you ever want to talk about it, there's a family here for you. Any day, every day. Always got your back. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, guys. I love each and every one of you. Thank you so much for liking and subscribing. If you did, for checking out the description of this video and clicking all those things in there as well. Thank you. I appreciate all of you people for supporting my tiny little channel and help me get a tiny little bit bigger. Ah, man. Here we go. Perception. You've done outro, we've done intro free, and now we've done Let You Down. What's next, people? Are you guys ready? Woo! Man, I'm excited! I'm excited! Anyway, enough of my waffling bollocks. Thank you so much for watching the video all the way through, and as always, you will see this British guy probably going like this. Damn, in the next video.